One day, a young man was interviewing for a job at a Japanese company. It was going really well until the final question. The most senior interviewer asked, what is 3 times 7? Oh, 22. Right away, he knew he was wrong, but the mistake was made. There was a lot of competition, so he was very surprised when he got a letter offering him the job. Of course, he accepted it, but he wondered why they gave him the job after he made such a stupid mistake. On his first day, he was walking down the hall and met the man who asked him the question. Do you remember me? Thank you for interviewing me that day.
Oh, it's you. Congratulations. Yeah, good luck in your new job.
ありがとうございます. Can I ask you one question?
Oh yeah, sure. Go ahead.
ありがとうございます. I was surprised to be offered the job because, at the end of the interview, you asked me a simple question, but I gave the wrong answer.
What?